guys, Marina here with Off Leash Canine here in Hampton Roads, and today I have with me the 4-year-old Mastiff mix, Cyrus. She's here with us for the next 2 weeks to work on a couple of issues that she's having. She's really, really hyper. She's really sweet. She's just a little intimidating, I guess, to people. She's always jumping up on people. She pulls on the leash. She's been biting on the leash here now, but she just needs to kind of control that energy into a little bit of obedience. So let me show you what she knows now. Cyrus, come. Cyrus, come. Come on. Cyrus, come. Good girl. Good girl. No, Cyrus, come. 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 Good girl. Hold on. Sit. Cyrus, sit. Sit. Cyrus, come on. Come on. Cyrus, sit. Sit. Cyrus, sit. Good girl. Check back with us in 2 weeks. Thanks. Cyrus, come here. Come here. Good girl. That's a good girl. That's a good girl.
Thank you. this is Cyrus, and we brought Cyrus here to off-leash canine training because she was just a little on the hyper side. An excellent dog, but hyper, and we wanted to be able to have her around a lot of other people and in crowds without jumping up on people and just overall just to listen, since she is such a big dog. We just don't want people to be afraid of her when we bring her around. And she is awesome now, as you can see, listening to commands and behaving. Right? Say hi.
Josh Wilson at Off Leash Canine Training. Just want to take a quick second and thank you for the support and taking the time to watch this video of another great dog that we had an opportunity to work with. While online, check us out on Instagram and Facebook. And if you're curious about what other places around the country we service, visit us at joshwilson.dog for information on my incredible trainers and other locations that we service. While you're here also, click one of the images on the screen and go ahead and subscribe to our YouTube channel or check out more videos of other dogs that we've had the privilege of working with. When you subscribe, you're going to get a notification every time a new video comes up, seeing the great dogs, seeing the silly stuff we get into with them. And as always, we appreciate the support. Thank you, and I really hope to see you soon.